Jonathan David Sander. To all of my friends that I've made at school, especially Parker, Aaron, Rex, Tasha, Zoe, Grant, Sasha, Christina, Marissa, MG, Sabrina, Melina, and Brett. To Kaga, for beating you. To Alan, for the encouragement and electives these past 4 years. Lynn and Pam, for the help and support and being there when I needed someone to talk to. Thank you, Lisa, Christina, Jamie, Craig, Ginger, Linda, Lisa, Jamie, Kim, Jamie and Mike, Sandy, Deb, Paula, Rachel, Nancy, Cassie, and Brianna, for inspiring me to become a wild horse and burro advocate for such amazing friends. To VA Pryor 11, Ranger Matilda, Flax, and Valor, for helping me get through so much I've been through. I think those are horses. To my Special Equestrians of Georgia family for being there the last 11 years, and so much for Stacy Edwards and Gloria Griffin for helping me make the right decision to come to school at Cottage. To the SEG herd, who've been there when I needed everyone to talk to, and for Beat Freaks, Groovaloos, Skills Methodz, and Killafornia for supporting me and rooting for me. And most of all, to my wonderful parents for being there for me all of my life and sending me here. A big thanks goes to my grandparents, Aunt Deb, and cousins Laura, Jeremy, and Paul. To my little brothers, Brian and Matthew, for all the fun times, even though you make me bounce off the walls and drive me insane. I'm proud to be your big brother. I can't forget about my wonderful dog, Scarlett, who's comforted me and made me smile every time I'm feeling down. To Christopher, Vladimir, Tora, I'd like